Okay. So I had to spend a considerable amount of time modeling exactly what it was I wanted to build. And for that, I had to know all the pieces that I would need. Now, obviously, I'm not an expert craftsman, but this gives me a pretty good idea. And I know that it won't be exact, but it's kind of a starting point, ballpark. So